Oh, wow. Let's go, sack, fumble, let's go. That's how I wanted to start the game. Oh, that's funny. I wonder if that's gonna actually happen tonight. I just love when the weather changes from hot, cold, hot, cold. Let's go. The reason why I say that is because I always get a dang bloody nose, and it's just, this is like going on day three. Get on the ground. Probably run anyway. Nope. Oh my gosh. Dang it. Let's go. All right, here's that. Oh, of course he is. Close, wasn't it? That's fine. Let's go, got the hit. Screen. Get there. Yes, let's go. so close. Hey, come on now. Y'all can block better than that. I don't even know who to throw to. Yeah, my eyes are downfield. Great. Just great. All right, cool. I don't trust him, so. There we go. So close. And then, dang, guard, you're pulling, and then you don't even block. What the world? Let's go. Oh, that is funny. Oh! Hmm. Right there. Oh, I was hoping that. Oh boy, what is this on? That's my fault. Six. I was gonna say this is a little bit risky. Oh, look at that. Boom, touchdown. I was not expecting that. I was expecting... I was just really expecting them to tackle me, and then... And then I would kick a field goal, but hey, that's fine. I'm That's fine, I'm down with that. So we know that Denver Broncos won. If I probably didn't hit the spin move, it would have been gone. Look at that. Look at that. Get off me, son. Let's go. Boom. Oh! My gosh. That was six. Oh, my word. You know what? Let's do this. I don't even care if I gain a yard or not. Well, I mean, I do. As long as I get a yard or back to the line of scrimmage, that's the only thing I care about. Wow. Okay. All right. I'll settle for a field goal. Oh boy. Oh yes, let's go. Mm. Rock said, give me that ball. Oh yeah, we did that on the way home. It's full. You know what, let's try something else. I want one. Oh. Oops, wrong way. Alright, I'm gonna stop right here and then just run the ball. Run the clock on each quarter. Thank you, sir. You're just handing out Christmas presents. Thank you. I will say this. I would really miss Chris Harrison Jr. Because I already know at the end of the season he'll retire. All right, fullback, some love. Be the end of the quarter by the time I can snap the ball. All right, there we go. Heading to the fourth. Oh, did I? Okay, my bad. Shama. No! Dang it. All right. Again, this is on all pro. You know what? See? When I play my Green Bay Packers franchise, I'll show y'all tomorrow too, if I have to show you. Tell them tomorrow anyway, because I knew what I was trying to tell them. Body slam. Oh, is it a wheel route? Nope. Well, punter, you slowed me down, but give some Gus Edward, J.K. Dobbins some more yards. Oh, yeah, because injury timeout. They're... Wow. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. You know what? He made the tackle last time. I thought I did that, but I guess I didn't. Oh, yeah, he holding penalty. Yeah, you're crazy. Well, yeah, let's go for it and then kill time. Ah, dang it. I hit the wrong button. Boom. All right, that should do it. Awesome, sick and shit. I'm doing my heart and just in the box where he can. Of course, Denver Broncos. Alright. He's got to play the Chargers. I got to play the Broncos. Alright. And then... excuse me. What happened previous Monday night? And they are rivals too. But I hope the Lions beat the living crap out of the Cowgirls. That game, I don't know. I don't really care. I want to go a third round. I'm just trying to keep up with him. Oh, it's a blizzard. All right, that's fine. So he should be just now getting home. So yeah, I'm in this here. So tomorrow you'll get the Denver Bronco game and whatever else of the Green Bay Packers.